Hello guys and welcome to 5 Benches for 39 Demo. Okay, this is very catchy. So, when this demo appeared out of nowhere, I just wanna play Genjo and so yeah, apparently it's about time I play this game. Oh no, so I'm giving you guys what? Try to get some new family members. No, I'm not gonna do that shit. I mean, I don't wanna do YouTube kids. I'm just gonna have to use YouTube. Sorry about that. Just to put another phone. That was not from my computer, it was from my iPad. Okay? And anyways, let's do the adjustments to this song. Let's go. Okay, command the memo. Okay, so let's do this. What? That was weird. I just saw a weird screen up there for like a millisecond. So it says, this is a demo. Gameplay is bound to change upon full release. But apparently it's a chance. In a distant world, a very small world at that, like a demo. Wow, there's an extra thick forest in there. If he pulls the sword from the pedestal? I'm pretty sure it's pedestal. There may still be a chance for this role. But him? The chosen one? He's so wacky and out of this place. None of this makes sense, but he needs to be found. Meanwhile, on Kermit Island. Teaser boys? Tea? What is tea? I thought this was dinner! Well, yes, this is tea, apparently, yes, Blue Bear. But apparently, it's not even dinner! It's just a. Tea is honestly for dinner, you freaking twit! Oh, what a. Chicken? What the frick is this crap? It's been polluted. A 48x48 pixel and that looks, oh crap, I'm not even in this baby. And yeah, there was a bunch of cursing in it, so I'm just gonna replace it with all the way I can replace something. I don't even have Sony Vegas. If only if I have Sony Vegas, I can just censor the bad words out. I spent all freaking day learning how to make this. Like Alpha turn this is what punk, yeah. Man, I wanted to go on for a ride. I don't eat meat. I told you that, right? Yes, 23 times. Yes, 23 times already. How about you just shut the fuck up because you don't care? Meat is good for you. Deal with it. Ouch. Ouch indeed. But you got a point. Who the fuck are you? I have no time for introductions. In case you people did not know, there were monsters all over the island. At a given time, they will have to take out, they will take over the other island too. Oh no! Oh no! I'm just gonna take a more wide look. David, oh Dave! Dave, Riventurn, you're always like that. Oh, it's David. 22 minutes later. Yeah, nice. Carry on, bro. I don't have time to explain. Just come find me on the inner island, but you for maybe destined to save the world. So guys, how about we go save the world?
Hell yeah!
Sure, fit this bulletin. Why not to 39? No! Oh, 5 Benches for 39. Demo! and the demo just came out of nowhere. It just goes to the screen and then it's just, let's go on the other guys. Oh, the little animation on the wall. The dev wanted you to know about that. What? Let's see. Welcome to the Five Ranges Within the Night demo. Events that take place in this demo will not be in the final game. All of this is running in the beta build of the game, so expect some changes whenever the final game may drop. Each character maxes out at level 12, learning 4 skills in that game. In the ways of secrets, there are 2 secrets hidden in the world, which are 4 new weapons for your pop. I didn't get a chance to win on that! And you can adjust the higher difficulty in the game with the options. Higher difficulties may mean higher chance of blue and more experience. That's about it. I hope you like this demo. Well, apparently the demo is better than the cancel build or the scrap build. That was a bad year. So 39 Games made this with RPG Maker MV. I wish I could make a game on RPG Maker MV. Baba, I gotta start that the rest of the others. Man, I gotta go start off from scratch or something. I gotta go start up from scratch, but I just don't know how to do something with scratch. Apparently making room for that fan game with the music. So no more deductions. Nope. Not that either. Not that either. I cannot interact with it. Oh, what? Kremit Island. What's that over there? This is there, but it's one shit. We don't want to go inside. Yeah, true. Man. Those animated, it looks so cool. Way better than the scrap building, I suppose. Alright, so there it is. Found it. I have to say, the demo looks better. Welcome, heroes. Are you waiting for your training? Training? What? And you both go. Whoa, we haven't done this before. How are we supposed to take a to the critics when by filming it in the water with the sun? Go! What the hell are we supposed to what the hell? What are we supposed to do? Building the big crap out of these things, I guess. I know you have played these kind of, I know you have played these kind of games before. If not, have fun figuring out. Alright, so goals in order. So David will attack first. 39 will attack second. Or maybe Boom Bear or Chikisha will go third. Or maybe Chikisha or Boom Bear will go fourth. Because it always really makes sense that David attacks first and 39 attacks second. Wow, so the retexture, so this is just retexture, but now world models accept that body won't protect glasses. Alright, so let's get this over with. What? Zero? There we go, 37. 32, 39. That's the same number as that 39 bunny's name. 0 again, 0, 29. Nice. Okay, we got a multi-dose and a potion. Well, look. Here we have to find a chosen one. What? Can't explain what the frick are you talking about, Mike? I have one task for you to prove yourself. Then I'll explain everything. Venture through the cave, further within the island. Come out the other side and destroy the monster inside the powder to disinfecting this island. That will be enough to prove yourself. I'll explain everything. Where the key button is set. Generally, this is a short task. This is only a demo after all. Yeah, exactly, because this game is a demo. Let's just do this. Building those things was kind of fun. It was kind of scary though. I'm like, we'll do it. That's the spirit. Here, take these daggers and armor. And I'll see you once you destroy the monster in the palace. Are you really the chosen ones? Your powers were shown on only time right here. Your powers will be shown to you on the quest. What does that mean? Good luck. Well, let's go, guys. Good luck, play. Jeez, give those other guys a play, boy. Yeah. They want to curse him, man! Alright, we have to begin. There we go. Alright, so we're soon now. Seriously? A 9? Come on. 6? I'm not scaffing. Goodbye. Okay, it's not working. I got it. How about, we should. Ah! There we go. Alright, let's go in. We need to heal. This is it. Sleep the power.
Oh, what the frick else do what?
A hand job? Seriously, I don't find this funny. I actually do find this game funny. Any dabs for what night would you like to stay? No happy endings. Human on FNAF is flipped up. Yeah, it sure is. Yeah, X-Men worked in the flesh. So we're supposed to be on level 12 in order to defeat the bad guy. Didn't that spot ever surprise?
What the?
I didn't hear that sound effect. Seriously? There we go, 179. 182! Nice move, mate. Alright, so 39 is now at level 2. Wheelbarrow is now at level 2, and Keisha is at level 2. Oh wait, and David is at level 2. So, how about we do some farming and maybe get to level 12 and have all the attacks we get to beat the bad guy. So yeah, guys, this is gonna be a long playthrough. I don't even know how to do that.
Why did you do that?
115, good. 163, great. 139, and 166. Oh, wait, we need to heal. So let's do all of our blue bear and... Oh wait, let's do the multi though. Blue bear. And if you guys don't know the animatronics name, the gun games, then the tier one is 39, and the blue one is Blue Bear. I don't know, but they kind of look like the same because of what I'm doing. They kind of look the same and have the same color. Well, maybe except that the blue one is Blue Bear, the purple one is Shakisha, and the orange one is David, or something, but whatever you want to call it. And do it all. Woo! Okay, let's do the attack. Are you kidding me? Okay, good. Alright. Oh my god! You were just riding out of her head and now you're on level 4. Okay, double tap. Wild Quake. Yeah, because she feels it's pretty good with tickets, but. Oh, great, so. Hey, let's do this! And let's do this. Oh my god, not again. This is not holding. Oh my god! 208 and 196. You just keep on leveling up. Are you serious? Just because you can. Oh my god, 138 and 488? Well, I'm surprised. I'm speechless. Oh wait, we should recover. We should cover ourselves. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so it's one of chance if we can get the upper hand, or you'll be surprised. I cannot believe that I that 39 games just have to love my comment just because, well, back of development or something. Sorry man, I love it, it's kind of annoying. Are you freaking serious? 71. Do the honor. There we go. Good. We should head back here. Go back fighting and hopefully I don't see any enemies yet because I didn't get the finish. Can you learn some finish? Oh my god, let's do that. Well, that was easy. Oh wait, level 4. Good. I wish it would have time to get to level 12. We're all good. Well, actually, they do that in random. Oh my gosh. 170 and 167. Oh my gosh. Alright, yes, more farming. Yeah. Wow! Good. Wow! 201.76. Okay, the defense is now 57. And wait. A G and what? What does those even mean? Oh, concentration. Triple attack. Ice blast. And that's it. Yuppon should be going to Sky Palace. Yuppon should not going for the Sky Palace. No. But you end up being on the sky. It's scary. Wait, it's big and scary. And I stand there. Just get my phone. Just get my phone. Well, you're a good source of confidence. And that was it. Alright, more farming, I guess. I would have to do stronger attacks now. on, do it! Wow! I don't know what to say! Level 5. I wish you probably do more farming. This is gonna be a long video, and if you have or 18 days or 17 days until the awesome question that comes up, which is probably June 29th. Oh, now we're finding the Orc Miner now. And it cannot do that because we have no TP now. Can you run an enemy? Okay. Oh, you're still in search now. Okay, I'm here. Wow, that was cool. Oh, that's good. No, I've not hit for so 7381. Wow, that's a lot of XP and a lot of devs. Okay, you're level 7. Level 7. Level 7. Level 6. Party favors 1. About this, we should do farming here and wait until we get ourselves into level 12. We should do that on the 3 that one. Let's do it with the mouse. Wow, that move is fast. Really? Can I really do anything? Oh. Oh my god! Wow. This demo is way better than the scrap build I had to do with the developer. Alright, we're now in level... They're now in level 8. Level 8. Level 8. And level 7. Okay, how about this? We should do farming around here. There's graves here. Oh hi! I'm an NPC added, but in the last minute for people who don't want to backtrack or carry without me to heal. Well, that'll be 200 deaths. I can do this for free, you know? Wait. Thanks. Now back off. Oh my god. Seriously, more. Oh, they also allow you to heal MP as well. I didn't know that. Oh my god, that's what I love. Oh, I've now got 3 of them now. Level 8. Level up. Just trying to make it through it. In the flesh. Man, there's a lot of gravestones here. Rest in peace, problem after 39-2. Ha ha, I don't. Rest in peace, bad habits. Rest in peace, the man who worked for life. Put it up to the flames! Planting Skeleton Boy! Is this now a Planting Skeleton Boy? Or is it Boy? Oh, I only did 2 attacks! That was mean! When I look at the waves here, level 9, harmony, well apparently I don't know what that does. Alright, wild attack, chain lightning, let's defeat the Gantabur, well no, since he returned, Gantabur. recipe is something too personal. Recipe's Seriously, I'm trying to look at the flames. Please go away. Well, you won't go away because I don't want you to do. Oh, I never do the chain lightning. And so, I forgot to tell you what the attack does. So, attack means you attack with an enemy twice. And a concentration means an attack that gives goes first and something that is first and never is attacked. Might have been confusion. Let's go over the other one. Double attack to attack two enemies at the same time. Attack three enemies at the same time. And quad attack. Attack four enemies at the same time. Well, in the demo, there's only two enemies. I don't know what Berserk does. And it goes like... or maybe... Let's go with the other one. And a firequake. The boss are quite spitting up fire. That's what it is. Ice blast. Cast a blast of ice, which reaches most of its enemies. Higher chance of freezing. And change like it. Cast a strike of lightning, which releases at all enemies. A high chance of paralyzing. And let's use the hero your allies. Heal your allies. Party favors one. Buffs the party for a turn. I never knew you could do that. Are you serious right now? Oh my god, 1,550 damage! Level 9. Level up. Rest in peace, you got the knuckles. Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's dead. Rest in peace, spaghetti, yes. Recipes flag off zombies being like seriously last week! Damn. Heal. Okay, no doubt. Okay, let's do the concentration. Wild attack. Chain lightning. And all the vibers. The party was painful, yes it was. Man, put the demo there. Level 10. Level 10. Figure out the sky powers. Let's go with sky dragons. What happened with the... Okay. Going on the slide again. I mean, come on, it doesn't do anything. Damn. That's a creepy slide. Wow. It's only through my girl paralyzed or something. Let me have you girl paralyzed. Alright, let's see what the boys are. Oi, by hope, I tried to finish it, but God. Charming, the figure must have the figure total balance. Why would you let get hit by this crap? Get your crap together. Yeah, again with the cursing, man. What's that? Man, that guy is on my wall, love it. Buy a thing that blue bear or something that that's the wow. That guy 39 was standing when the number showed up. Level 10 at level 10. I'm trying to get the gadget to level of resolution. Here comes back the Platy Boy. Can't use the attacks anymore. I've wasted all the MP. Hey! Well, I guess we have to get swords today. Triple attack. Good. Good. Oh wait, it's about time to go to the... Oh my... And also because the Nether was a floody plushy, and I don't know if it's gonna honk the nose or not. It's gonna make a noise honk if I click on it. But it won't honk. Okay. Here comes the Planty Boy. The Planty Boy is now back. I mean, I never heard of the Berserk attack. Is that a... Man, I wish I could make an RPG Minecraft game. And I wish I could make that inspiring game like this. Okay, level 11. You know, Gordon freaking sucks. If only I could get a pair of Gordon gloves. But I'm nowhere far enough to enter the Sky Palace. That was the hint, by the way. Yeah, that hint. That was the hint, by the way. Alright. Alright, let's do it! If I get a lightning bolt, if I get a lightning bolt, and that thing, you're paralyzed. Level 11. But before I continue anything, I need to, let me go ahead and check the mic settings. I need to check the mic settings first. Open body mixer and you gotta go. Yeah, there it is, the microphone settings. I need to check the mic settings first. Sorry if... Alright, it's fine. There we go. Oh, but I forgot to remove something first. Yeah, this. And that raw picture that I just made. I'm sorry if you have to see it, guys. I'm sorry. Huh? Why is it? Oh, okay. Sorry if you have to see that. I'm sorry. Okay, good. Oh my god. It was a double attack. Awesome. What, level 11? And level 11. So, if we go up to level 12, we should go to Sky Palace. Only one level to go. I can't get through this without me saving it. Thank you. attack. I mean, there was no health bar on the bad guy. Oh, we got 4 choices now. Let's go back to the get my. Can't use the attacks anymore. I wasted that pay. I need to be wise with. Alright, level 12! Next level. Berserk! You have that attack as well? Ultra Ice Blast! I cannot wait to test the attacks, if only if we can have a cure that can heal us. We can heal them. Oh, but it's only an old one. I mean, this is only a demo after all, it's only a short demo. Hey, there's no way something to- Okay. What is Berserk here? Oh, okay, good. Oh, excellent hit. An excellent hit. Oh, level 12? And level 12! Awesome! Now, if we need a heal, which can heal them. Okay, yes, heal us. Good. Okay, here's a slime. Now, I don't know what heal, but Berserk does. But it attacks your enemy multiple times, but I cannot use it because I'm not about to do this. That's God. We're getting low on FP. That's God again. Oh, that's a dead fat, but let's save that for later. Let's save. Okay, so I forgot what that does. Okay, so let me analyze it again. Berserk attacks all enemies multiple times. Good. God. It makes you do that? Okay. Whirlwind. A high damage physical attack where the user spins into a foes. This leaves the user open and attack for one turn. Let's save that for later. And Ultra Ice Blast. Cast a massive blast of ice which has all enemies a higher chance of freezing. I've seen that attack before, let's go. And okay, party turn 3. Box the party for 3 turns. Let's go. Oh my god. Your mother's got wisely. Now let's see what my dog dies. Let's go again. God again. Do the honors, please, 39. Do the honors. Let's see what it does. Oh my god! What did it just do? It makes you tank a lot of times. Now I just wasted all the TP. I don't know what the TP does. But by you. And do this. What? Do the honors? Oh my god! It's showing an ice lady or something. What just happened? Okay, so let's move on to your robot. Is it a plant? And get a special reward. I don't know what the cheese does. Maybe it's something like it adds. Wow, that is wrong. That added a lot of TP. Alright. Let's go on to the Holy Plan. I've got some high quality weapons for four particular ones who are chosen. But to earn these, you must have mastered your abilities. And choose four. But yeah, it is that most of you have mastered your ability. Now I still got you for my dicks. Congratulations, you have been given particular dicks. Are they really better than the collector sword? I don't know how to say that. Well, thank God, but I'm not to lose. That was a weird plant. I'm gonna test what the whirlwind does, but let's go out first. Barclay. Attack. Do it! Oh, this isn't working at all. Actually, we have no one to attack. Oh wait, now Chiquisha is dead. Oh, whirlwind! I wait to see what it does! Now I have to do something to this. Alright, do them on those two. Let's see what it does. Wow, you did them! Really? That's the whirlwind attack? Come on, you're not better than that. Well, yeah, we're getting rid of whirlwind. We should do it. Do it. Well, that's okay. That actually hit is really not. Alright, so let's equip an item, I guess. Equip that, and equip that, and equip that, I guess. That was weird. That was so weird. I have to say, that was a weird thing to do. What's it gonna turn out to? Wow. It is more effective than the shield than the sword. Let's go heal, I guess. Now I must enter Sky Palace, I think. That was a weird thing to do. I don't know what to say in that thing. Well, that's more effective. Are they one? Let's look at the best if there is one of the battles that we have to do. Is it effective? Looks like it did that. You're right.
fine, it is effective. Now let's go to Star Tower. Good, we can escape. Let's go on wood, I guess. Wow, that is a... Whoa! Ah! Heights!
Not that way. No, only when the blood is gone. I look at it. This is that so...
You're a foot, mate. It's a mimic! Oh my god, that's a mimic, okay? So let's do a concentration and let's do some quad attack for you. Ultra Ice Blast for you, and quad attack is 2 for you. Wow! Ha! You miss!
Now what do we get? Let's go. Well, let's do it! This is really grooving. That's a sky dragon? What? Alright, so... wasted them, I can't use them anymore. Wow, that's a... Oh, a real potion? We're getting a lot of potions! Man, you must have a lot of, MP, of course. Let's see, because I have lost in much big part of that is 1. 872. Oh, it's another sky dragon. I have to say, Blueberry, you have a lot of MP. 391. Oh my god, you have attacks as well too? I didn't know you could use them. God. Let's see that.
too? Let's go that way. But there's a chest! Look at the chest! Look through the spell. I just realized that there was a square missing the... Okay. Oh, what a big sky dragon went off once and we're gonna have to take it down. Wow. I never knew you could do fire spells as well. Oh, wow, 1090. Wow, you're getting a lot of that. Okay, good, good. Wait, we have to... Oh my god, I have no more... what does this do? Wow, 772. 772. 772. Wow, that's a lot. Oh, I saw a hole. More HP than I ever seen. We should go. What did it do? What did it spell? Wait! Oh, well, let's go down there. And another slithery boy. Well, yay! I have played this game for minutes now. Because no TP now. That did a trick. That's a lot of potions there. Alright. got the broom key. The chain lightning that attack maybe you feel like you have power. Alright, there's another treasure here. We should save those attacks for later. Good. All these stones went down. There we go. Final key. We should get some What? Man. We should kill ourselves first. Upon entering, there was no going back. Are you ready? Yes! Yeah, let's save it in case if I lose, and let's load the save file in case I lose. I'll be quiet, guys. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I need to take back. Alright. Why is it so dark? Could have sworn it was Bordella only seconds ago. Guys, what the hell is that? I think this is our big brother. Cool reveal, but seriously, can you control a freaking sun? This isn't a friggin' arena, it's just a friggin' sky. Enough! Oh, Tex, I'm so friggin' scared. Shut up, 39, you're gonna get us killed.
So, you foiled to defeat me, huh?
Please, mister, could you Could you stop invading the island? You're going to kill so many innocent people.
Fools, I will not stop. This is the beginning of my crusade plan to take over the world.
What then? I guess you have to wait, kill you.
So you four are here to defeat me, huh?
Well, you kind of, you already said that. Guys, we can do this. Let's show this big, a prick man who he is messing with. Did he just assume
this? Did you just assume my gender? I'll have you know I have identified as a party helicopter, you frigid pig.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I'll give him the pin on the banner, but I will get freaking blackish. You won that, you win that one. Guys, let's just kill this thing before it's too late.
Let's do this, guys. Let's do it, guys. Quit!
Oh, come on! I didn't win!
Let's do this.
Man, that guy is so tough. I bet that he cannot defeat you.
No, don't attack.
Concentration, yeah.
Do you want to know me?
And seriously, why would you expect... What's a B attack? Yes, that!
Do you want to do some... Channel the mic!
Oh, what? It's awesome again.
This time, let's do quad attack.
Magic!
Also, ice blast.
Okay.
While you're paralyzed, do ultra ice blast.
Ha! You really thought you were going to defeat us? Well, guess what?
Oh, Berserk! Berserk!
Bad guy? Say hello to your little friend. Say hello, my double sweat.
Oh, whoa.
Man, we did a lot of damage on the bad guy, but I think let's do attack and seriously, no chance of doing it. Stand up.
Alright, we're good to go. Dual attack, good.
How long is this gonna take? Don't know, but that'll be kind of
Oh, ultra ice back.
And,
Adult somebody.
Alright, heal yourself! Good! How long is that gonna take? Wow. That's gonna lock up, I'll be honest. I think we're gonna do that.
That didn't hurt at all. Put his face. Ain't no thankful.
Seriously? god, that's damage again. What the? What the? What? 2,800,000, 20,117 XP, and 28,117 devs. What? How did we manage to get all that? Wow, I don't know how much, how we can get that. Let's do it. We did it, guys! Oh wow, we're amazing! We really are the chosen ones! Can I go check off now? You four have each proven that you can take on the evil that is to come. When it may finally arrive, you may never know. That is up to the one who controls everything. And that is up to the one who controls everything. For now, in the night, you may rule the soul which belongs to you. Alright, please do that. Go do that. Your chance, in the night. Do it! Wow, this game, the demo is cool! Eventually, because I am hopeless, we defeated the bad guy in the first try. Thank you for playing. I hope you enjoyed this small demo. The end. I have no words to this game right now. I can't believe I defeated the bad guy on the first try. Wow. Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching me do 5 benches for 39. This game is awesome! It's really cool! And I cannot wait for the update to this game. After I defeat the bad guy. It'll be a challenge, like... Anyways, I cannot wait for the update. Anyways, ciao guys!